Where are you today?
Aloha, this is April M. Williams, and today I'm at Kapiolani Community College in Hawaii. We're at the Farmer's Market this morning, which is held every Saturday from 7:30 to 11 in the morning. It's a great place to buy produce and flowers and meals. Just a great place to see people, too. You can also check out some live music and pick up some pastries. Soup to nuts here. So check it out. Let's go down and see some of the produce stands. There are all kinds of delicious foods you can try here. Heirloom tomato pizzas, sweet corn, seafood. You can have cookies and pastries, Portuguese sausage, local plates. Local organic honey. Even Egyptian and Middle Eastern foods. And locally grown produce like papayas and greens and tomatoes and bananas. Plenty of local specialty dishes.
Wait.
And flowers galore. Here's the place to pick up fresh papayas for breakfast. Even listen to live music.
Along the way we found the goal. The stuff around as we go.
This is April M. Williams. I'm at the Farmer's Market at Kapiolani Community College. Where are you today?